I can tell is that we are set. Last training is done. Maybe you have might be having two injuries, but that one cannot change our target. Our target is to come out tomorrow and get positive results so that we qualify to AFCON.
But how much do you know your opponents going into the cross game?
Yeah, our opponents are not, and we cannot underrate them. We respect them, but leave alone respecting them. We have to firstly to fight against them because we are here to win. We are here to qualify. So let it be what or what. We have to come and you be organized, and we see the way how we can to come out with this results.
Thank you very much, coach.
Okay, alhamdulillah that we from just having our last training, our last preparations to approach tomorrow's game. And our last training it was good. Guys, we are positive. Guys, we are doing it well. I think all the guys are ready. And in the camp, we don't have serious injuries. I think we are all fine for the game because I know that people at home, they are expecting a lot from us, and I believe in the boys. They are really focused, and I believe tomorrow they are going to deliver.
What does this game mean to you as players and the team, given the fact that if you win it, you're in the AFCON?
Okay, like to us as the players, this game means a lot to us. It means a lot to us that it can change our lives, and it's one of our targets in a tournament that we really need to qualify for AFCON. That is going to be very strong in our side, that we have to qualify for AFCON. That's why you see everyone is ready for the game. The preparation was really very good because we have the target that we want to qualify for AFCON, and which we are going to deliver tomorrow.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.